my day started today at about 5:30 in the morning. It would be so much easier if it just snowed, right? Oh, hell no. It got the rain. It has to be cold. Look at these bad boys I found in my closet, right? My guy's gonna see me from when I leave the house. The best thing about these is this. It's got a bib. You know, you gotta shovel people's walkways to get them in the bus. Have to go to your appointments. You have to go to your cancer treatment. You have to go to dialysis. You still gotta go to all these things when the weather's not good, right? How fun is this open? Woo! I'll never get lost. I might not know what day it is or what time it is, but I ain't getting lost. Okay, you guys, no joke. It's legit icy. It is legit icy. It's all slush and grossness. Still got my bibbed outfit on. Don't worry about me.
I just stopped to get my coffee. As soon as I looked at it, I said, oh my God, my mask, right? Took me that long to get the outfit on. I forgot to put my mask on. I had to go back to the bus.
Okay, I had to stop and redo my outfit because I can't have the suspenders going in the wrong direction, right? Because then you feel that on your back. You don't want that on your back. Well, I guess you can be fashionable and safe, but why is this? What is with this? What in the name of God? There. Right? You gotta be comfortable, right? You can be safe and comfortable, right? You don't have to be on a runway, which I could be in this bus.
I got the construction zone stress. I'm on the opposite side of the fence, though. I'm the one with the jackhammer.
Okay, you guys, it's a full-on rainstorm now, right? And the temperature went down to zero. So, you know, there's a lot of slush and not good stuff on the highway, especially the highway, right? And these cars were zooming by me on the highway, and I'm like, oh my God, I'm telling the guy I'm driving, what's wrong with people? Doesn't matter what vehicle you have, they're all gonna slide off the road, right? He's like, I know. I go, you know what? They're asking for an accident. I said, when they go off the road, we're gonna stop and I'm gonna throw my pants at them so when we call 911, they'll be able to find them because we're not getting out. Look for the reflector pants on the 102.